add those. I for once like the homebrew that Larian kind of developed here. I have nothing against it, so I see a lot of value in hypes and ambience. But I think it needs to be perfected. It's too similar to Divinity 2. And it, of course, causes like confusion to people who are used to play pen and paper Dungeons and Dragons. But other than that, oh, the turn base is not that good. The way they are trying to implement it, like Temple of Elemental Evil, look at this. It takes AI forever to think about stuff. And that's something I don't actually think is gonna like be tolerated. I mean, too heavy to throw. How can I heal? See, now it's okay. Yeah, but that I think they are gonna implement. That I think is part of the process of building it. I think they're just saving it. Something I'm not quite so sure is the level height, because sometimes when you raise a level or lower a level, the camera gets clunky, and that's something they have to improve. So there is things, you know, there is things to improve. And some of those are even bad implemented right now. But I don't think it matters. What they propose to do, they are doing. That's for sure. That's more related to Wizards of the Coast than it's a Larian problem. I mean, Wizards are like selling modules of what they can do and cannot do, you know? To make a Baldur's Gate game. They have license for 5th edition rules, but they don't have license, for instance, for Tasha's, for Golo's book. So they don't have the full license. Trust me on this. Actually, Sven told this on a GameSpot interview he did. He did some days ago. Look at that. I mean, having 5th edition license doesn't mean you have license to do everything. Doesn't mean you have full license, unfortunately. But that's not what I... That's not what I meant. Lord Kravitz? That's not at all what I meant, Danny. I'm talking about things that are here already. Not things that are not. You know? I never mentioned something that wasn't implemented in this field. At least I think I don't. You can be less than here. And again, if you played early access from Divinity 1 and 2, Larian usually uses early access to, you know, listen to the feedback and implement the things they are able to. But it has a huge jump in quality from early access to the full release. So I don't think that this is the build they are currently working on. This is just a build they are using to get feedbacks. At least that's how they pull it through on the Divinity games. And that's a pretty smart play, by the way. I mean, Lord Javits, what part of what I suggested do you think it's absurd? Or it's too generic? Why is the game still early access? Because there's a lot of implementation to do. Because the CRPG is actually one of the hardest games to make. Especially when you are developing and translating a system of rules that is not meant to be played in a computer, in a video game, you know? How long is Star Citizen on early access, by the way? Is it like, what, 10 years or something? A broken game, Garth Squirrels. The way that Larian always did this is they release a game and they get feedback and they change their game based on the community's feedback. So it makes sense why Larian does it. I'm not telling that everyone that does that uses that same mentality, but Larian has been doing this since Divinity 1 and it's been working quite well. I mean, implementing a lot of the things the community asked them to. Oh, there's no point. That's not how I think it's working. Again. I don't think the budget is being wasted on marketing. There is a marketing budget, but that's only logical. I mean, it is a fucking franchise that has to have marketing around it. It's Baldur's Gate. It's a game that has been bad for 20 years, so... thing is, I don't see how complaining like that is gonna change the mentality, you know? Well, wouldn't you? If you were like risking the money you got from your previous games into a project, wouldn't you spend on marketing? Isn't that like a smart business? Does that mean it has to be the majority? I don't think so. I don't think that Baldur's Gate needs the majority of money spent on marketing. I think what they spent the most was licensing. And exactly, hiring. They have a lot of people working in this game. More than CD Projekt Red had on The Witcher 3 and on Cyberpunk, by the way. It's not. I totally agree. It's not all marketing. It's not the majority. It's not even half of the money. That's not how they do stuff. Shitty project as a good one. I truly believe that. Cyberpunk wasn't what was sold by CD Projekt Red. That's the problem. I don't think it's gonna be slammed on release. I think it's gonna be praised. Like Divinity was. We gotta realize that this game is not meant to appeal only to the hardcore fans, which is my current position and your current position. This game is appealing to people who actually play pen and paper as well, but never played like a Baldur's Gate video game title. This game is appealing to people who never played a D&D before, but plays Divinity a lot. So this game is appealing to many, many other parts of the public. And that's a positive thing as far as I'm concerned. Like I said, if one thing me as a hardcore CRPG fan should be cheering for this game to work, because frankly, I think this game will open up the way for the continuous of the good products and the good CRPGs produced by companies. And I think that if this game fails, the genre will just be over, because it's not like Obsidian, Exile, and other companies are investing in CRPGs anymore. They're just not. So you have indie companies, you have all that, you have Tactical Combat, you have a bunch of other indie companies. So those companies are actually expecting something good out of this game as well, because it's important for their business. You know, it's important. It's just how it is. I mean, I'm not gonna criticize it right now. I'm not gonna predict nothing about it. I'm just gonna have my opinions about what I'm seeing and what I think it can be done better. You know? I support Steam as well. Otherwise, it's my favorite CRPG. It's not a competition. It's not a only one guy in space. I mean, I can support Skid, and I can support Harry, and I can support Malkat. I can support Tactical. I can support all of them, as long as they are committed to produce a good product. Companies that were my hero companies, if you guys know what I'm saying, like for instance Blizzard, like Savage, they are fucking up their products, they are fucking up their licenses over money. So I mean, it's fucked up. I don't want that for CRPGs. I don't want a CRPG where I have to go there and buy a loot box to have a status and have fun with it. That's not what I want. I'm sorry. No, I gotta put some effort to not let my emotions speak here, because the level of disappointment I have with some companies because of the marketing and because of the product they are actually developing is heartbreaking for me. It's actually heartbreaking. So I can see the world as a place where everyone's gonna fuck up, or I can trust people that never fucked up before. I mean, you might not like Divinity games, but you cannot say they are not good. It might not be your kind of video game, but it's damn good at what it delivers. You know? Unless they find me a crystal ball, I won't be able to not buy something coming out from a company that I respect. Just because I like video games. But that's your opinion. I mean, you can't say they are not good. Tell me what piece of bad design on Divinity games. There's none. There's none. You cannot relate to them. You might argue you don't like them, but you cannot say they don't work exactly how they are intended. You know? Maybe they're not fun, but fun is something only related to work. Yeah. Everyone is is entitled to have fun, whatever they want to. That's how I see those things. I'm not trying, of course, to say that anyone's wrong here. Everyone's entitled to their opinion, and I frankly like having people that have opinions to talk to. That's one of my favorite things to do. But we gotta use a little bit of science, you know? Me too. I had fun drinking. I had fun playing a whole pacifist gun on Divinity. It took 200 hours. I had fun with it. You know? I had fun abusing invisibility. I had fun killing Dallas with a fucking death-pod barrel. I had fun with it. You know?
Higher than me and abusing me in the meantime.
I'm not letting them do it. Let them come to our space. This is our turf, guys. It's not their turf. It's the College of Valor, so it's a jack of all trades. I mean, we can fulfill many roles, but what I'm liking the most is the actual fun you have in the dialogues by being a bard. You have so much choices by being a bard, and also it's like the spells, the bard spells are really strong. I mean, even the cantrip for the bard, it gives disadvantage. The first level spell that dissonant sounds, even if they save against it, you still have the damage, the half damage it produces, and it's quite strong. I mean, overall a good class. I mean, I would totally play this for my first playthrough. Fun as hell. Whatever. I don't think it's gonna be that easy because it's not Unity or Infinity. This is actually Divinity. It's Larian's own copyrighted engine. And someone tried to do that for Divinity Original Sin 2 and didn't pull it through, unfortunately. It would be awesome, though. Something that is missing right now. is actually good. Now we need to get out of here. Okay? There you go. Some of the rap. 90% get out of here. That's actually quite a big boss. always the struggle. And now it's a bad one. For the two damage, but fuck that, we still know our way. Yeah, you're about to die now. Here. Wow, dude. Just wow. Bad that we don't have but I'm pretty happy with the game so far.
Thank you.
This is a big task of difficulty. Especially for a road cruise. Not bad. We'll try again. Which means it's ready. I mean, not having medicine to use here is also pretty bad. It's a whole fee. You gotta make use of it, you know? It has been 9 hours already of a stream.
Oh!
I didn't even count the time goes. The time passes, but it did, and I'm pretty messed up right now. My hair is like all messed up. It still doesn't have stable diamonds.
since this game doesn't have the yet, but will hopefully. Consider following the channel. But if it's more Baldur's Gate content, you guys wanna see, I'll be back with this next weekend, because weeks are like complicated, so I need to stream something that doesn't take so much time like this. Not because it's not a long game or anything like that, but because I love it. Just great. Yeah, I probably will be back next weekend.